When the Pueblo Chemical Agent Destruction Pilot Plant begins operations, the Projectile Mortar Disassembly System, or PMD, will safely and efficiently remove explosive components from chemical munitions. First, the munition passes through an airlock blast gate and enters the explosive containment room. The PMD retrieves the projectile off the conveyor and moves it to the first station, the nose closure removal station. After the nose or fuse is removed, it's placed into a tray that will deliver all of the energetic parts for processing. As you can see, between each station, the robot lifts the process munition and exchanges it with the next. Here at the second stop, the miscellaneous parts removal station, the fuse well cup is unscrewed and removed. The robot then carries the projectile to the third station, where the burster rod is removed. One final check to make sure no explosive components remain, and the munition is ready for agent destruction.